What's up, guys? Brayden here, back with another video. And today, we are doing episode 2 of The Grease Survival. I'm not going to be role-playing today, because I got tired of that. But anyways, what? Okay, it's a block for some. So anyways, I feel like we should, I want to head to some place that we can get good loot, basically. But I don't know that. I guess we could head to surf at these. Because I carded stuff on, it's getting old. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Guys, I was just about to get in the helicopter, and it actually appears we have an airdrop, so we're actually gonna go after that. Alright, I need to keep an eye on that at all times. Oh, yep, there it is. So let me eat and stuff. Get this tomato. Tomatoes. We have water. We have juice. That's good enough. Alright. Should probably get going again. Let's see. Wait. Yo! Okay, guys. I'm pretty sure Nelson added like a mass airdrop feature to Tom. Holy shit. Okay, we're going now to go find all this. Jesus. I know that that one. No. Oh my god, that was Mission Impossible. That was literally Mission Impossible. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so scary. Holy crap. That is the scariest thing of my life. Oh my god. Okay. We're definitely gonna have to clear out these things. Oof. Oh, hey, hey. Forgot you. I haven't played on turn two. Winchester bolts. Okay. So, this gun is glitched. I don't know why the magazine goes through the freaking crossbow. Or the bolts, or whatever. Oh! Two scrubs. Okay, let me eat this real quick. Quick mid zombie raid snack. And let's look at this thing over here. Okay. What? That's okay. Okay, I'm not complaining. I'm just gonna take this without saying anything. I'm just gonna take all this stuff that I need. Wait, I don't need the travel pack. I am going to take the MREs, a blowtorch, yeah, sure. Filters, definitely. Don't need the flares, I already have a car jack. I think that's it. Actually, I don't think we need these gas cans if... Jesus, though, man. I thought I was expecting it. Whoa. That's a revolver. That's a modded revolver. Oh yeah, guys, I added mods to my Unturned now. So yeah, a lot of you guys were suggesting that on my Snapchat. So I did that. Okay. Fishing. Super blitz. Is that it? Oh, okay. That was a filter. Alright, I mean, I guess that's pretty much all there is. There's not really any good stuff around here anymore. I mean, I kind of want to use this thing. Wait, just like... Ooh, it's a Wild West. Draw! Ha ha ha! Okay, here's the Copas as my actual secondary. Do I have a magazine for it? I need to find some Copas magazines. Anyways, okay, I guess we should be leaving. I want to make a base really bad. I do want to make a good base. And I want to make it near... should I take the dirt bike? Wait, is this full? Oh, it's full. Okay. Nah, this uses... I guess we could keep it here for now. Now let's just take it and... Because if we find a car, I want it to be something big and sizable. Okay, so now where are we going? Hold on. Guess we are going to Fos Olva. Alright, let's go to Fos Olva. Oh, I'm tired. I just woke up and I felt like putting on a Oh, by the way, guys, I got a few new games. I got Just Cause 3, I got Brave Mod. Hopefully I'll get money from it soon. People keep on subscribing with you guys. Oh, for the subscribers who are watching this video, thank you for subscribing. Because subscribing really helps me out a lot, and for the not subscribers, please subscribe. Subscribing really helps this channel out a lot, and it makes my channel a better channel, and I want it to be a better channel. So, yeah, please subscribe. Alright, it's getting night, it's getting dark. A Chimera, that's a good assault rifle. I am thinking. Alright, let's test out this new gun. Whee! Come at me, suckers! Oh, that felt good. It's a good assault, right? Gun store? Okay, I'll check that out. I think I like the shotgun better. Even though I can't be close, I mean, I'm usually pretty close to people, so, or guns. Hey. I wish it was turned day already. Not the night vision. I wonder where that airdrop was, because I'm pretty sure one of them dropped at Farsala. So, I'm gonna have to try and find it, so then maybe I can find a gas can. Zombies in Farsala. Really. Alright, I guess I could use the night vision in here. Police cap, coke. Copious magazine. Police vest, baton, police bottom. Police top, blah blah blah. Oh, I'm gonna strip that down, boy. I'm gonna flip it for the ground, boy. I don't really need handcuffs, this is a single player world. Ow! I just hit my foot on my desk. Oh, I found it! I found the airdrop. Alright, please be a gas mask in here. Please be a gas mask. No! God, no, please, no. I'm pretty sure there's a park just like this, though, and so I'm sure there's another airdrop somewhere. Dun, da, da, dun, dun, da, da, dun. I'm gonna take all the MREs. I don't need another gas can. Alright, let's go find that truck. I probably didn't see it. Take care of all the. Oh my god. My god! Ow. I'm so low. Are you kidding me? There's another one? Oh, hey, there's a med kit in here. I will definitely take that and use it. Alright, let's go find that other park. I'll cut to when I find that. My god, where's this dumb park? I've searched, like, over Farsala twice. I've searched over here and over here and over here and over here. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, whoa, it's right here. Okay. Oh, there's no airdrop? Aw, man. No way. Yo, let's go, people! Let's go! Gas mask! Baby! Yeah! Alright, we got a gas mask. I'm too excited now. Yeah, we got a gas mask, we got a gas mask. Ooh, I should actually take these binoculars. 6, 4, 7. Hold on, let me get my loadout, guys. That was 5. Binoculars was 6. I don't really need a stinging EV for anything, but I'm gonna keep it just in case. Yeah, that's pretty much, I don't need that drinker. Well, let's go real quick. Orange gauge. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm gonna sleep until it's daytime. Because I really don't want to deal with, Wah! Hello, I'm about to kill you. Crappy zombie! Okay, let's see if I can find a comfortable place to sleep. Okay, I guess on this couch is fine. Move this wire over here. Good night, everyone. Whoa. Oh, hey, it's morning. Alright, Alright, we're back at morning. Alright, so now that we found the gas mask, I really want to go to the base, the military base. Okay, so where did I... Okay, it's over here, so let me just start heading over that way. Probably a good idea to refuel oh my god, I can't speak today, guys. The helicopter. So I'm gonna do that. There it is. Is there like a gas refuel thing near there? Over there? Ooh, I see a fire truck over there. I think I should actually take that. I kinda want to. Alright, yeah, let's take that. Oh, maybe we can trick it out with stuff. Alright, guys, since that's gonna take way too long, it's gonna take like an hour or something to just find all the supplies to trick out the fire truck. And it's gonna take an hour to find all the metal to get a placard and stuff. I'm gonna just cut and save you the stress, okay? Oh god. Not a good idea. Okay, hold on. First, we get a blood test! Yay! Blood test for everyone. Okay, so much ketchup. So much tomato sauce. Tingles. Okay, I'm just gonna stop and drive this fire truck out of here. And just put it over here. Okay. Okay, Eli! Go! Oh, good Eagle Eye shot. Okay, how are my skills at? Parkour. Overkill, definitely. Sharpshooter, definitely. I guess next for me. Okay, now let's start. Let's start doing this crap. Alright, I got a bunch of barbed wire. I'm probably not gonna put it on like the sides where you get off at. Because then they probably just get hurt by the barbed wire. Where'd you come from? Got that joke. I wish I could put that song in here, but stupid copyright! Ah! Oh, okay, I have one more. Okay. So, we're gonna help it out. Oh, god, yep, I will. No! Okay, well, I'm gonna go get my stuff. Oh god, that was a failure. Complete failure. God. Ah, dang it. I swear to god, I'm gonna stuff despawn. No stupid computer. I swear to god, if my stuff despawned, I'm gonna be super mad. Alright, I'm just gonna take this car and drive around and try and find the stuff. Boom. Oh god! Guys! Guys! Stop it! You dumb crabs. No! Stop! You're so stupid! Can't catch us, me. You can't catch me. No, can't touch this. No. Okay, so that's where when I found the fire truck, like all the way over here. Where'd you come from? Yeah, it didn't despawn. Okay. Start grabbing like there's no tomorrow. I forgot. I have the setting on to where, like, when you die, you don't lose your item. Oh, god! Stop! Stop right now! That's a bad boy! Okay, I'm just gonna grab all the stuff and I'll reorganize it later. It's just a lot quicker to do this. Spam F on everything. Okay, yeah, so I'm definitely taking that off, and I'm also definitely taking that off. Okay, how's it going? Oh my god, I still... Gosh, dang it!